classic. Greg Phillinganes on this great synth bass line. I've just got a little bit of octave, a little bit of drive and chorus, emulating a synth thing. Now, you could play it with a pick too, to help you with the attack, but there's something about just playing it tight with my fingers. But really, what I'm trying to do is think about this tune in the way that a keys bass player would think about it. Short notes, right? Short notes, cut off, muted notes.